Hey guys, the question is, Quick Cleanser is considering whether to purchase a delivery truck that will cost $29,000 last 6 years and have an estimated residual value of $5,000. Average annual net income from the delivery service is estimated to be $4,000. Quick's owners seek to earn an accounting rate of return of 20%. Compute the average investment cost and the accounting rate of return. Should the investment be made? So here, first of all, we will calculate average investment cost. So here it is equal to our total investment minus residual value divided by 2 plus residual value. Here our total investment is of $29,000 minus residual value is of $5,000, then divide by 2 plus residual value $5,000. Here 29,000 minus 5,000 is equal to $24,000. $24,000 divided by 2 is equal to $12,000 plus $5,000. So our average investment cost is equal to $17,000. Now we will calculate accounting rate of return. Accounting rate of return is equal to average annual net income of the project. Average annual net income divide by average investment cost. Here our average annual net income is of $4,000, then divide by average investment cost $17,000. 4,000 divide by 17,000, so in percentage it is equal to 23.53%. So our accounting rate of return is equal to 23.53%. So we can see that our calculated ARR is greater than the required rate of return, which is 20%. So the decision goes in the favor of the investment, that is, investment should be made. So here is our solution. In case any doubt, you can ask me through comment box, and don't forget to subscribe my YouTube channel and hit the bell icon. Thank you.